Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, first and foremost, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all the bounties given to us. And let's make salawat. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa barik wa sallim. Alhamdulillah, it is a very blessed Friday morning, Jumah Mubarakah. I would like to talk about the concept of iltizam or azam. Okay, or determination. We heard the verse in the Quran mentioned about faiza azamta fatawakkal ala Allah. So we have to azam, we have to determine what we want. Once we determine what we want, which is related to our obligation as servants and vice of Allah, so we have to put a very strong faith and belief to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah will assist us in achieving our goals or objective. However, but if the outcomes turn out to be a little bit different or totally different from what we determine, and that's why we have to put our conviction or our tawakkal to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah bless all of us. Jumaah Mubarakah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.